Continue tayo. Shout out to Jesse. Salamat din, Jesse. Pasensya ka na. Hindi talaga mataas yung aking tone, no? I am really a baritone singer. And I am a country singer. Anyway, I want you to hear this song. A lovely, lovely song. Ang title nito is Home to You. Napakaganda. Ang original na kumanta nito is si Sigrid.
Ang kalusugan,
no?
Ng mga bata. Sa malakas mm-hmm.
Si Sigrid, female artist to. Pero napakaganda ng lyrics. Nung una ko siya narinig, na in love talaga ako sa kantang to, guys. Oo, ang kumanta nito is si Sigrid, female artist. Oo, na in love ako. Eto, gusto kong iparinig sa inyo, guys. Home to You. Napakaganda. Oo, so, iibahin natin, no? Gaya ng sinabi ko sa inyo, baritone singer ako. So, ganito yung style ko ng pagkanta ng Home to You. Alright, okay. Hope you gonna love this song also. Couldn't wait till I go outside, wondering what the world be like. I knew I had to change my mind, didn't realize it would happen all so soon, all so soon. But I see the world so different now. But there's a place by the sea, and that's my town. When I don't know what to say, when I don't know what to do, there's a room I need to sit in, surrounded by my favorite view, and I need a hand to hold, someone to tell the truth. Would it be okay if I came home to you? Independence come with a price when questioning your own advice. But I know I'll be alright with an open door, no matter what I do, what I do. And I see the world so different now. But there's a place by the sea, and that's my town. When I don't know what to say, when I don't know what to do, there's a room I need to see there, surrounded by my favorite view, and I need a hand to hold, someone to tell the truth. Would it be okay if I came home to you? And I don't wanna keep on calling when I'm miles away and you're so far away. Oh. But if you need you to remind me, that's change. Would it be okay? Would it be okay for you? And I see the world so different now. But there's a place by the sea, and that's my town. When I don't know what to say, when I don't know what to do, there's a room I need to see there, surrounded by my favorite view, and I need a hand to hold, someone to tell the truth. Would it be okay if I came on to you? Would it be okay if I came on to you?